And some breaking news tonight. A 13-year-old is arrested in Bayonne for making threats against the school. That threat made this morning on Twitter. School continued despite that threat. Students did not go to class yesterday following other threats on social media sites. And again, a new one this morning was forwarded to News 12 New Jersey. School officials, though, resumed classes anyhow. The mayor says additional security measures were taken today.